Virginia State Police also investigating a deadly crash in Henry County. It happened on Spruce Street in Henry County. State Police say a truck crossed the center line and hit a Jeep head-on. The driver of the Jeep, identified as 40-year-old Michael Pointer, died at the scene. The driver of the truck was taken to the hospital. State Police say charges are pending.